at the world premiere, another world premiere. A lot of my pieces that I write these days have to do with my reading habits, and this is another one. This is actually inspired by a novel that lots of people have read, some people might have been read it here, quite a recent one. It's a book by Steff Penney called The Tenderness of Wolves, which is an incredibly atmospheric novel. I can recommend it. It's all set in Canada in 1867, and this small settlement by the coast in the middle of winter. A murder is committed, a man's found, brutally murdered in his little house. And a woman's son disappears at the same time, and his tracks disappear north into the woods. And it's assumed that he's guilty. People are off after him. And his mother doesn't believe he's done it. And she also follows north with the help of a trapper, one of the very strange characters who helps her. And there's this extraordinary journey. They go north through these forests, through the snow, and then beyond the snow line, so these empty wastes, and just about the point where you think, well, they're going to be swallowed up by the snow, and that's it. They stumble across, would you believe, a Swedish religious community that's set up in the middle of nowhere in the far north, which is called, I don't know if I'm pronouncing this right, but called Himmelvanger, which I think, according to the book, means the fields of heaven. So this is sort of all about that part of the book, really, and it's called Walking to Himmelvanger.
Thank you. Thank you.